the overtime winner in Calgary. So the Blackhawks are able to play in those games that...
And here's another slash at Brouwer as the gloves come off. That's Richards. A little upset with the way everything has gone for Philadelphia tonight. It was hit by Brouwer. And oh, Brouwer with an uppercut. Stunned him. And they don't want to be done yet. Brouwer and Richards. And most things have not gone that well for Richards' team tonight, including this altercation.
Troy Brouwer playing right to the end, finishes his check on Mike Richards. Richards doesn't like it, takes a slash. Brouwer turns around, and both players decide to drop their gloves and go, and Troy Brouwer got a good one on Mike Richards right there, and that's where the fight pretty much ended for Mike Richards.